regional effects in PhotoPad. Apply a regional effect by making a selection of the area that you want to apply an effect using one of the selection tools on the Select tab. Then, go to the Effects tab and click on the Regional Effects button. Select the desired effect from the Choose an Effect drop-down list. The effect will be applied to the selection. For additional details on using the Regional Effects tool, continue watching. The Regional Effects tool is located on the Effects tab. Click the Regional Effects button to open it in the Effects History and Layers list on the right side of the PhotoPad window. Choose your desired effect from the drop-down list. If the effect has properties, you can adjust them now or after making your selection. There are several ways to choose which parts of your image will have the effect applied. Click on Paint Region to use an eraser to remove the effect from some areas of the image. You can adjust the size, strength, and hardness of the brush. You can increase the brush size to cover large areas more quickly, or decrease it to do more intricate work. Brush strength determines the opacity of your brush stroke. Brush hardness allows you to choose the crispness of the brush edge. Click with your mouse on the image and drag to paint. If you erase the effect from an area you actually want it applied, just switch to the paintbrush and use your mouse to paint the effect back on. You can also use any of the select tools to choose the area that you want the effect applied. After adding the effect, go to the Select tab and choose a selection tool. Make your selection, then click the Select Region button in the Regional Effects Properties of the Layers panel. If you want the effect to apply to everything but your selection, click the Invert Region button. Clicking the Reset Region button will apply the effect to the entire image, so that you can start over with choosing the region to apply the effect. For more PhotoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.